Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have a Samsung S20 FE, S20, S20 Plus, S20 Ultra, Note 20 or Note 20 Ultra, you may be wondering how on earth do I turn this phone off? When you hold down the power button, it opens Bixby rather than switching the phone off as most other smartphones would. I will show you a few different options of how to switch off your phone and how to change the settings so that the power button will open the power off menu rather than Bixby. The first way I will show you to power off your phone is to ask Bixby to turn off your phone for you. Either press the power button to activate Bixby, or say "Hi Bixby" and then say "Turn off my phone." And when she asks, "Should I turn it off?" say yes. Your phone will then switch off. The second way I will show you to turn your phone off is to swipe down twice from the top of the screen to open the quick panel. Then tap on the power icon at the top. This opens the power off menu, and you can tap power off or restart. If you would like to change the power button to switch off your phone rather than open Bixby, then tap Side Key Settings at the bottom of the Power Off menu. Now, under Press and Hold, tap on Power Off menu. Now, when you press and hold on the power button, it will open the power menu. If you use Bixby and want the power button to open Bixby and open the power off menu, then go back to the side key settings and under double press tap on open Bixby. Now when you double press the power button, it will open Bixby. And when you hold down on it, it will open the power off menu. There is also another way to open the power off menu. If you would like the open Bixby to remain as the power button, and you use the power button double tap to open your camera. You can hold down the volume down and power button simultaneously, and this will open the power off menu. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.